to SHIELD's intel.
Thank you.
and make sure to get some solid rest.
Oh, I wiped out.
That consumed a lot of energy.
That was a tough one, but you earned that victory.
Director of the Far East Branch. Please, I request asylum as a Fenrir executive.
Dr. Leia, what happened?
Why don't we save the talking until we get back, huh, Captain?
Thank you.
there's something else I could do?
Pardon me. Right.
Rachel! Is that my doll? It is, isn't it? Did you take it from my room? Hey, answer me! Say something! Anything! Ugh, is this fun for you, frustrating me? Rachel, why won't you just say something for once? What are you smiling like that for? I hate you!
A spinal cord injury and a cerebral contusion. I'm afraid she's brain dead.
Is there nothing we can do?
If I hand over my research to Fenra, they'll be willing to help. There must be a way.
I only spoke to my colleagues briefly. I can make no promises that she'll recover. However, Dr. Schicksal at the Far East Branch recently developed the P73 bias factor. It may help her.
You mean she'll become a God Eater?
No, sir. The cells involved aren't controlled Oracle cells like the God Eaters. She would be much closer to an Origami. Initial testing of the factor has granted subjects extraordinary healing abilities. It's experimental. Accidents have occurred. There are reports of cells simply going wild. This experiment could kill her. It's a possibility. The program's funds were frozen after the accidents. There was only one recorded success. Dr. Schicksal's son, Soma.
Of course, I've heard of his success. I see. I'm sorry, Doctor. I need to think.
Yes, of course. However, please, don't take too long. There's much that needs to be done.
That's when this began. All of this. On that day. It was my fault. All my fault. I didn't mean to push her. I didn't mean to hurt her.
That's enough for now, Captain. We should let her rest. We'll continue this another day.
Thank you.
Dakota.
Thank you.